हाय एवरीवन, मेरा नाम है नेहा शर्मा। कुछ दिनों पहले मैंने स्विगी ऐप की एक्सेसिबिलिटी टेस्टिंग की थी कीबोर्ड की। रीज़न ये है कि मैं एक्सेसिबिलिटी को काफ़ी सपोर्ट करती हूँ एंड सैडली इन इंडिया एक्सेसिबिलिटी के अराउंड इतनी अवेयरनेस नहीं है। सो व्हाट आई एम डूइंग इज़ बिकॉज आई एम लर्निंग एक्सेसिबिलिटी राइट नाउ फॉर माई ओन रिसर्च। जो जो ऐप्स वेबसाइट्स मैं बहुत फ्रिक्वेंटली यूज़ करती हूँ मैं उन पे एक्सेसिबिलिटी टेस्टिंग कर रही हूँ। अगर आप इंटरेस्टेड हैं कि मेरे स्विगी का कीबोर्ड एक्सेसिबिलिटी टेस्टिंग की क्या रिपोर्ट थी तो आई विल ड्रॉप दैट लिंक बिलो दिस वीडियो, यू कैन चेक। सो फॉर नाउ वन मोर थिंग आई वॉन्ट टू एड हैज अ डिस्क्लेमर। आई एम नॉट ट्राइंग टू डू अ शेम हियर। आई एम ट्राइंग टू डू इज जस्ट टू क्रिएट एन अवेयरनेस एंड आई स्ट्रांगली बिलीव दैन वेन यू हैव अ वेरी बिग प्रोडक्ट big with respect to like lot of people using your product, then it's the responsibility of that product to set an example that how to do the things in correct way. And second thing is, accessibility is not a feature, it's a by default right of disabled people. So that is why I'm going to show ki Myntra pe accessibility testing kaise kar rahi hu main. You can see that if you want to do same accessibility testing on other products or in your project only, then how to do it. So aaj main kya karne wali hu, main keyboard testing karne wali hu and then fir main screen reader karungi. I am using Mac laptop and I am on the Safari browser. Why I am on Safari browser? Because it's a default browser, so that's why. सो कीबोर्ड टेस्टिंग के लिए क्या करना होता है, आपको माउस यूज़ नहीं करना होता है, आपको सिर्फ कीबोर्ड यूज़ करना होता है। सो बेसिकली आप टैब की यूज़ करते हैं टू नेविगेट फर्दर इन द एप्लीकेशन। आप एंटर एंड स्पेस बार यूज़ करते हैं, स्पेस बार टू सेलेक्ट समथिंग एंड एंटर टू एक्टिवेट दैट पर्टिकुलर लिंक। फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ देयर इज़ अ लिंक, टू विजिट दैट लिंक यू नीड टू प्रेस एंटर। यू यूज़ शिफ्ट एंड टैब टू गो बैक एंड अगेन आप माउस यूज़ नहीं करते। सो व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू इज आई एम गोइंग टू क्लिक हेयर विच इज़ द एड्रेस बार एंड आई विल स्टार्ट प्रेसिंग टैब। सो लेट्स सी, ओके दोबारा से करते हैं। ओके द फोकस इज, ओके सॉरी, या फोकस इज हेयर बट लेट मी डू इट अगेन बिकॉज इट वेंट हेयर देन हेयर। ओके सो ये लोगो पे आया Myntra के, विच इज़ गुड। दिस इज़ अ टॉप नेविगेशन, मैन वुमेन किड्स, विच इज़ वेरी गुड, वेरी वेरी गुड। एंड सर्च नाउ यू कैन सी कि पहले लेट मी टेक यू बैक। सो ये जो ब्लू लाइन है, दिस मीन्स दैट दिस इज़ वेयर योर फोकस इज़ राइट नाउ एंड दैट इज़ वाई दिस आउटलाइन इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थ्रू योर कोड। जनरली लोग क्या करते हैं, लोग बोलते हैं इट्स अ वेरी अगली ब्लू लाइन कमिंग एंड एवरी ब्राउजर एवरी ओएस हैज़ इट्स ओन स्टाइल ऑफ डिस्प्लेइंग दिस लाइन, तो वो इसको डिसेबल कर देते हैं। प्लीज़ डोंट डू इट, दिस इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। एज यू कैन सी आई एम नॉट यूजिंग माउस, आई एम जस्ट यूजिंग माई टैब। दिस इज़ हेल्पिंग मी टू अंडरस्टैंड वेयर माई फोकस इज़ राइट नाउ। सो नेक्स्ट थिंग इज़ सर्च बार। नाउ लुक, द मोमेंट आई डिड टैब द फोकस गोज टू सर्च बार और वहाँ पर ये एक जो हमारा मार्कर आ रहा है दैट इज़ एक्चुअली इंडिकेटर कि यू कैन टाइप हियर विच इज़ वेरी गुड। नाउ लेट्स सी वेयर द नेक्स्ट, आई एम आउट ऑफ सर्च। ओके सो द फोकस इज नॉट गोइंग हेयर एट ऑल, सो आई एम नॉट श्योर वेयर द फोकस राइट नाउ। ओके सो समथिंग, नाउ आई एम यूजिंग माउस टू स्क्रोल टू सी वेयर द, ओके आई एम नॉट श्योर वेयर द फोकस वॉज, सो लेट मी कम बैक अगेन टू दिस सर्च एंड यूज माई माउस टू हैव द फोकस हियर। Oh, I got it. So I think the focus is here right now. If you will see, I'm tabbing and this slide is getting, this dot is moving. But the slideshow is not moving, which is a wrong thing. So, which is not exactly wrong thing because it's just indicating that I can go to the next. I think to go to select, let me think. Oh, so I really want that when I'm doing this tab thing, that particular slide should come, which is not happening. And the second thing is the focus, that outline, blue outline is not there. Third thing is, aap agar dekhenge, this particular dot is very small. Now the issue is, the people who have vision issues, unke liye bahut badi problem hai to actually see and see ki this particular slide is getting selected. Okay, so I want ki main is pe, this is a link, so I want ki main is pe ja saku, which to be honest I'm not able to. So I'm assuming when I press enter it should take me to the particular page, a sensational treat. Okay, I'm pressing enter and nothing is happening. So I can see that this is broken. Cool, so let's move ahead. I'm again pressing tab and again, okay, the page flickered, but again that blue line is not anywhere, so I have no idea where I am right now. Again page flicker, but I have no idea where my focus is. Again page flicker, again I have no idea because that blue line is missing. I am now going to take a blind guess, and what I am going to do is I am assuming that my focus should be in any of this particular image. So I am going to press enter. Cool, so enter is working, but I was having no clue where my focus was, but I think this is their home page, so I just came to the same page. Let me start again with the focusing thing. Now the page is was able to shift the focus. Okay, but again the same problem. I don't know where my focus is. Same problem. And the page is also not moving. Okay. Oh, finally we reached to footer, and I can see the footer is perfectly working. Okay. Cool. Now just to give you a review that what is wrong in this homepage, the blue line is not working after your navigation, the carousel is not at all accessible, the link, the images they have, I'm not able to access them, and I think few of the images are clickable, yet they are just on the homepage only. So that's the problem coming. Now what I'm going to do is I am going to let me go to the search and let me see if the search is working. So I'm going to search red dress and enter. Perfect, so this is working very well. I'm able to do the search from the keyboard, which is very good. Now again tab, again this. Okay, now my problem here is because the navigation is repeating for the internal page, the moment I am doing a tab, they should show skip to content, so that this navigation I don't need to again and again visit it. So skip to content thing is missing, they should add. And again the focus is, I have no clue where is my focus is. No clue. I am assuming that my focus is somewhere here. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take a new enter. Okay, good. So though I was not aware of where I was, I just pressed the enter and I reached to the product detail page. Enter is working, but the focus is not there. So this is not the dress I was looking for. So again, it's not accessible for me. Now here my what my aim here is to navigate these images, check the price, select the size, add to bag and to wish list. So these are my main action items I should be able to do through my keyboard. So let's see. Again, I already highlighted you the navigation problem. Okay, breadcrumbs are working fine. Good. So next thing is I am able to see the price. Okay, which is good. Now how can I access it? I'm actually using down and up keys, so I'm not able to do anything. Okay, fine. Again, the blue line is not here, so you can see I'm not. After this price thing, I was not. I'm not sure where I was. Yeah. Okay. So let me do one thing. Let me go here, then here. So I am assuming I was at the size chart, and when I hit the space bar, I got this particular size guide. Now let me see if I am able to access it. So you can see by tab the background I am able to access, which is wrong. The focus should move to this particular pop-up. Is there a way I can move out of it? okay, by escape key I am able to close the pop-up, but I am not able to access the size chart. Okay, let's try once again. Okay, size chart. Oh, I didn't knew I was at this select size. What I did is I just did tab and space bar and I was able to select the small. Let me take a step back and I'm assuming now I need to hit okay. So what I'm going to do here is now I'm going to forcefully click my mouse here so that the focus come here and try to access it. Again, I'm not able to access it. Okay, I'm not able to access it. Nope, this whole pop-up is not accessible, so let me close it by using my mouse or using escape key. Now let's come back here and let's try to see because I don't know where the focus is. This is the problem. So this is how you make a frustrating website for the people who are disabled and they want to access your website by keyboard. You can see clearly that after price I'm not able to understand how to select size, how to add to bag, how to add to wish list, and even how to check the size chart. Even that accidentally I was able to access it, but that is also broken. The focus was not in the pop-up, which is again a biggest frustration. One more thing I want to highlight here is accessibility or keyboard support is not only for disabled people. It is for everyone. There are a lot of people who use very less mouse and just use keyboard. And third thing is there would be a temp accidental or situational issue where they can't use the mouse. Might be they met an accident or something or injury and they are only able to use keyboard. So you can see this is how our business is losing their potential clients. So let's try once again. Okay, I don't know where my focus is, so let me. Okay, it's getting frustrated, but what I'm trying to do here is I'm trying to again access this. So let me start from here. Okay, price, one tab, second tab, third tab, fourth. So this is how I reached to here, medium, okay, large. Now I'm able to select large. And one tab it should go to Excel and the next tab should be add to bag. So I did that. Oh, you can see it didn't add it to bag, but it reached here, which is not expected. Okay, let me do one thing. Let me add to bag. Okay, now let me see if I'm able to access these profile wishlist bag. So I'm at search and I try to reach. Nope, I'm not able to reach here. Nope. I'm not able to reach here, so this is also not accessible. Okay, so just to summarize, I'm going to summarize in two way how to test application for keyboard accessibility, and second, what are the issues we saw in Myntra. How to access, you can use tab. You should use tab to go next to the next element, and shift tab to go to the previous element. Enter to navigate to step into a link, spacebar to select something. So these are your four keys which you will be using when you are accessing the site through keyboard. Now to summarize the problem, Myntra's top navigation is accessible, the search is accessible, which is very good. So this is a very primary action of the website to do search, which is happening. Their carousel of the homepage is not accessible. Rest of the homepage, above footer was not accessible. The blue line is missing. And on there were few links which are blank links. So they were just ending up there only, which is again not good. And we are successfully able to go to the through the search to the product detail page. Product items search result, which is very good. The problem there what we saw is that there was no skip to content. Due to that, I have to do repeatedly. I need to navigate through top navigation, which is not a good experience for accessible people. Till breadcrumb, the outline focus was there. But then in the grid of the items, it was not there. So I didn't know where I am. I did enter, I just press enter blindly and I reached to the product detail, which is good. But before that, the broken experience is, I don't know where, which dress I selected. In the product detail page, I was able to access price, but after that, again, the blue dotted line is missing. So I was not able to select the size, go to bag, wish list, and also the size chart that pop up was broken altogether. So again, the accessibility is not good. So my overall feedback is search good, navigation good, but the main business, from the point of business, to navigate through the different items was broken, not accessible. To check the size chart was not accessible. To select the size was not accessible. Add to bag was not accessible. Wish list was not accessible. And I was not able to access my profile, wish list, and bag. So this is about the keyboard functionality, keyboard support of Myntra. In the next video, we are going to see the screen readers support.